All poetry is revolutionary. All poetry is revolutionary. Because it demands you think of words not to convey information, and perhaps to lie, like so many users of words in commerce, education, statistics, journalism, politics. All poetry is revolutionary because it takes meaning back to a place we all know but perhaps have forgotten, when we were schooled to say what had been said before instead of what we see and hear and feel. Poets are the true revolutionaries, whatever we write about, because we want you to take back the tools you knew before you learned how you're supposed to talk, read, see the world. All poetry is revolutionary because it says, take back your life, own it, and make it what it should be.